Hello, everybody. Welcome to Sketchcraft Live. Let me turn my head around. Sorry. I thought I had that all. Set up before I started, but turns out I did not. A little combobulated today. So what am I doing? Copic marker gambit. Copic marker gambit. I actually have two of these. I have to color. But we're going to do one today. So I went and just did some quick color guides for myself and kind of took the markers here and kind of brought them all over. Some markers I'm going to use plus some colored pencils. Kind of figure out what I'm going to do. So it's a loosey-goosey Copic color guide. It's not really like my more formal ones. Since I switched to my 64 color Copic scheme, I have to get a little creative with how I color. So that video will be coming at some point. I gotta remember to do that. I keep forgetting. So anyhow, I'm gonna get started. So here's the basic gambit piece. The real-time video for that is already up. And then I'm just gonna get started coloring him. And then if we got time, we'll do the background as well. But we'll see. I got about 2.5 hours. So let's see how long this takes. There we go. Just get my little lighting guide up there. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. Chat room's open. Feel free to say hi. Otherwise, I'm going to get to work. So we'll start with the skin tones, which is YR00. And just do a base. All right, so with the coat, we'll start with the buttercup, which is Y21. Just do a base color. Do 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 do. Let's see what Brandon wants. All right, there we go. Did you picture this time? Is it done? Did you picture this time? It's not done yet. It's got a ways to go. I'll tell you this, I used to ink these, and this has it, with a sepia ink. This is the last one I'll do, because you can see that the sepia ink kind of smears into the art, which gave it a cool kind of bronzy feel, but I'm getting really tired of that, so I'm switching over to sepia Copics. So I have two gambits, same exact drawing, I'm going to color it twice. I'm going to do this one, and then when it gets done, I'll do another one, and I've inked the other one with these inks, so I'll be able to actually see the two side by side. Son of a bitch. Sorry. Sorry, GA. I have my mute button on. What's up, dude? How did Vegas go? It went good. We did a whole cast on it. Think episode 40. Huh? No, no big deal. Just letting you know it's all there. So overall, it went well, you exhausting as always. No problem. Peace. Who are you and what did you do wrong? I doesn't start streaming until I've actually been working every day at the same time. I just haven't been streaming it. It's getting there, dude. I'm actually switching over to the Sepia Copics. This is using my old Sepia ink, but it smears too much with the Copics. So there's gonna I gotta color two gambits. This one is we're using the old inks, and the other one we use the other one. So. Subdued. I appreciate it. Thank you. Let me go wash my hands. I got a little bit of marker on it. So let me just dry for a second, and then we'll continue this in a minute. Just give me a few minutes. I gotta wash my hands. do. Scheiße. Let's let that dry for a second. I have 20 minutes left. So I'm going to get the background complete. And then I got to go do all my stuff. And then I'll be back on tonight to finish the blacks and white highlights and all that stuff. But I'm just going to finish this background. It needs to dry. It does get wet. The surface of the paper will... This doesn't work. I'm gonna try this one color. If this doesn't work, I'll go with something more brownish. Nah, that's what I wanted to do. I wish they wouldn't make a Gambit movie. I just don't care. Yeah, but if they're going to make it, I hope it's good. I just can't say I'm invested. For me, Gambit, that needs to work. You know, it works when you have Rogue and Magneto. You know, as like the love triangle and shit. And I just don't see them ever doing that. Netflix Daredevil style. This would be an alternate universe Gambit. Whatever universe Legion takes place in. You know? Daredevil in New Orleans. I guess. If it had Rogue in it, I'd be more interested. But, you know, not Anna Paquin, you know, like an actual Southern Rogue, you know? Georgia Belle type. Thanks, Kyle. Thanks for that. Thanks, Kyle. I'm so glad you gave us permission. We really appreciate it, Kyle. Alrighty. I'm going to go take my walk and stuff because I can't do much more in the next 20 minutes without getting started. So I'll come back on tonight and we'll finish up this piece. See you on a few. Hey, Kyle, go watch some movies.